News. High winds have also caused trouble in Santa Clarita. This large tree came crashing down around midnight on Bouquet Canyon and Cinema Drive. You could see part of the tree landed on top of a nearby business. That building has now been yellow tagged. The water company was also out there fixing some sort of water problem caused by that tree.